booster as I sweat lines in the Audi. Tennis shoe, my choices. I ain't shit chain, but my bottom. I ain't
bait. Let's make some shit.
By my partners, yo bitch came to my house to get fucked by my roster, my team, homie. Pee Wee put me on it, yeah. These niggas don't want no problems, yeah.
Crazy ace up top. Up top. The store look really, it's like more of a street attire. Like, they don't really got like too much heat, but I got some fire shoes. See these right here, bro.
You already fucking know, son. You got a bunch of one of these.
Did you hate that?
I don't want those. Oh my god. Oh, I had to drop the shoe. Bam.
What? They don't sell for what?
It's a different shoe though.
Mm-hmm.
Touch it. Hi, sweet.
That was nice.
You think Amber? Did Ben
eat? I mean, a little bit.
See him? You need a little bit of fire.
This is a shoe you don't like, huh?
This is the shoe I do not like. I don't understand why people love this shoe so much. I just do not like these right here, bro. I just don't. Now, these right here. These look better. Mm-hmm. These right here look better color on your nose.
Yeah.
But I do like these right here. I can't admit. I do like these right here, bro. Who knows? Might be the pickup today. F-190, bro. Got those.
Yeah, you have that.
Got those. I was about to get these, but I don't like the gold. I mean, this is beautiful shoe, yeah. But I don't like the gold too much, man. It's like more of a silver gray, man. You know? Definitely, these are here the best two pair of shoes I've seen so far, bro. That's my opinion. And this is my opinion, okay? All you hype beasts out there, I think these are here the best two pair of shoes I've just seen so far. Hype beasts, leave me alone.
We know about you. Don't buy shoes unless they're popular. For the hoes, my nigga.
Looking at the Nikes, I like these, but this is the only thing I hate about a lot of shoes. I mean, look at my shoes I got there, guys. I start turning a little bit yellow, man. I know a lot of people say that, you know, it breaks the shoe out sometimes, but give characteristics, but I don't know. It just don't look clean to me, man. It's my opinion.
We know about you. Don't buy shoes unless they're popular.
The Cobras right here look fire. I can admit that. Put them some jeans on, fam.
They do
look fire, bro. Yes. I'm showing Kobe some love. Put them with some jeans on. You gotta wear jeans. You know,
and a black tee.
Yeah, black tee, something like that. Like, you can't wear joggers with these on here. It wouldn't look right, but hey, bro, you put some jeans on, though?
Yeah.
And the flames, dog. I see a lot of people rock them out. Like, why?
Pretty fire, dog.
I feel like every older guy who want to be young, you know what I mean? He got these right here. He rocked these because he want to be young, you know?
It just me.
Yeah. I think it's a pretty nice shoe, though. I'm not going to compliment my collection, but it's a pretty nice shoe, though. But I never see young kids wearing.
Real in 20 years. I've never seen those anywhere.
These are legit fire. Which ones would you get? Which ones, bro? They look like a Burberry color and these are like a cheetah color. Which ones would you get, bro? Which one?
The leopards. Cause coconuts and plaid, really.
But I wouldn't wear them.
I know, it's just it's a piece to have in your collection. It's eye candy.
Bam. MTM pack. Nice. I love it. I feel like the shoe like it will last.
Oh, yeah.
Shoe like it will last. The ones right here look the best though. This is a dope.
I like
this.
These.
Is dope. This is $700 though, bro. $700. But this shoe right here is dope. Look at it. It's like a. It's kind of like a Batman, you know? Fire, bro, fire. looking at this whole Aces collection, New Balances. These are the fire things I found, bro. They're not the all red colorway I like, but these right here really do look good, bro. I might just start back, not start back, but start collecting these. That's a nice shoe right here, bro. I like them. The Asics, the JL fam, HypeBeast, y'all mad?
HypeBeast, we know about you. Don't buy shoes unless they're popular. For the hoes, my nigga. That's pussy popping that Magic City. Got that
HypeBeast, y'all mad about this right here? Don't lie, huh? HypeBeast, will you be mad if I purchase this shoe right here? Huh? And say, you could've got some heat cash. Waste money.
HypeBeast, we know about you. Don't buy shoes.
The Pumas right here look fire right here, y'all. We look at the Pumas right here, guys. The Puma section. And I like these right here. Now, if they had some golds, all gold.
Oh, hell no!
Pumas that just dropped, I would've got them. Fuck you looking at, nigga. Boy, I'm about to go shoot, boy. What you doing over here? Boy, get your hand on my brother in the pocket, boy. You trying to steal my shit, man. Boy, I'm about to pull the motherfucker. Put your hand on my brother in the pocket, man.
I bet he could take you.
That disgusts me. People hate this dude right here shoot so bad. The dude make a fucking nice shoe. But everybody's salty. I don't know why everybody's so salty for it. That's a nice shoe, boy. He's great. Stop hating off the man, bro. Bro, man, I'm doing him. I got a pair. Matter of fact, I'm gonna wear it for the next episode for you, HypeBeast. What the fuck are you doing about it, huh? HypeBeast. What you gonna do about HypeBeast? Like the move right here, guys. You can't go wrong with the boys, bro. You can't, bro. You gotta know I'm a bandwagon, so you know we're in the LeBron James. He might go to the boys next season. Who knows? You feel me? Devin Copper cap up, guys. We couldn't get no shoes because we still didn't see Hedl. And I already bought 3 pair of shoes, and we ain't no luggage for it, so the boys ain't gonna be. Ever see anybody with these right here looking like Flash from Superman or whatever, you're gonna get roasted. Don't you never try to come to him think you're too fast not to get roasted wearing these. And then they're clear. Bruh.
Clear.
You know what happened to clear? You
better have some clean socks.
Clean socks. Mac and Martin might like these, huh? Did Mac and Martin like these?
Yeah.
Craziest up there, guys. They only 120. They did a collab, so. I don't know what's going on, but I mean, if I had about to cry, dude, if I had a fucking space for it, on the way back to Louisiana, I would've copped him.
Count that money. Fire.